you are again, Master at Arms. Come up if the matter's urgent. For God's sake!
As brief, Your Honor, as my theme allows, I dare not cut it short, and I must ask your patience. There's a man on board who's dangerous. I say again, who's dangerous!
Dangerous? What mean you?
Disaffected, sir, ripe for the crimes of Spithead and no, a common seaman, but a subtle schemer, plotting between decks, sapping loyalties, corrupting messmates, yes, even in this fight, when all hearts should promote our common purpose, fomenting harmony in our world.
Mutiny! I'm not to be scared by words! Your evidence for this?
Perhaps your honor would inspect these guineas. I crept and offered them at dead of night to a young novice. You will understand how their bright wonder and pretty twinkling would tempt a simple boy. But he held them, and came at once and handed them to me.
How came the boy by gold, a common seaman? Strange story. What's his name?
His name is William Budd.
Budd, Billy Budd, for the top man!
The same.
Name, name is taken. Your police have deceived you. Don't come to me with some foggy tale. But, young fellow, I get good in water.
Looks.
Don't come to me, we so foggy a tale.
But a mask is deep,
but
deep.
I cannot agree.
You do, but it is outward.
I've seen many my time, and I trust
him. I'm a trap like under those rabbit daisies.
What is it? There's a yard arm for a false witness. See the fellow at once. Boy!
Yes, sir.
You know William Budd for topman.
Yes. Billy Budd, sir.
Find him. Bring him aft. Bring him aft to my cabin. You understand?
Yes, sir.
You, Master at Arms, when you've seen Budd enter, follow him quietly. I have heard you speak. With him. In a few minutes, you will be admitted and confronted.
Thank